Representative Jay Lawrence says he's working on legislation that would punish protesters who wear masks while they commit crimes. Lawrence says his bill would be similar to other unmasking laws passed in response to KKK activity. He says banning masks could decrease violence and make it easier for police to identify people who commit crimes at protests.